Good morning, viewers. This is D.B. Prakash, Director from Institute of Practical Accountancy. I am very thankful to you all for the first video which I released on Global Accountant course. In this video, I would like to explain about the some technical jargon, whatever we're calling about the technical terms in accountancy. We need to have certain clarity. Why do we need? I wanted to just give you a brief. In case of your all your MCOM, BCOM, MBA, the candidates who have been opting for going for the job interviews for accounts and finance jobs. They are normally posed with the questions on accounting terminology. It is a very, very important to understand a clear thing about the terminology. That will give you, it will make a mark on you. And then how to face the interview. You need to, once you are thorough with the subject, it is a very easy to crack the interview. I want to explain you about what is the difference between accountancy and bookkeeping, or bookkeeping and accountancy. Many interviews, if you go there, it is a basic question. What is bookkeeping? What is accountancy? Is it both are same or are different? So many students come to me. I have been asking many, what is bookkeeping and accountancy? Somebody says it is a both are a similar same. Some say, sir, bookkeeping is a different, accountancy is a different. But the thing is that they are not giving us the clarity. They say that bookkeeping is, you know, technical jargon, whatever that they were technically, it is said art of making the entries and then making the books. But there is no very clear understanding about the bookkeeping and accountancy. Here, I want to tell you what is bookkeeping and what is accountancy. All the commerce students, please, I want you to understand this. What is the bookkeeping? Bookkeeping, keeping the books of, or maintaining the books of accounts. What are the books of accounts are maintained? You talk about cash book, sales register, purchase register, general ledger, sundry debtors ledger, sundry creditors ledger, general property, you know, all the books are to be maintained for a company. We used to have bookkeepers, they call it as a bookkeepers, maintaining the books of accounts. It is importance is paid for this. Once the books are maintained properly, it is easy for them to assess the taxes and then pay the taxes, whether the books have been maintaining properly or not. So maintaining the books mean to say that whatever the entry, suppose the voucher, it is amount is paid for 10,000 rupees. I have just entered by mistake, it is entered as 10,000 is entered as 1 lakh rupees. Books are maintained. Do you mean to say that is it properly maintained? Is it maintained? So here that will affect our balances, and again the accounts won't give the clear picture. What is that? So bookkeeping meant to say maintaining the books of accounts properly with all the arithmetical accuracy. Whatever the figures you have entered, whether those figures are correctly entered or not, if there are any mistakes, how to check up the, as a bookkeeper job, whether it is ended or not, starting with the A to Z. The bookkeeping aids, the bookkeeper has to maintain the books of accounts, and the finally he has to report it, yes, my books are correctly maintained. What is the checking methodology? So that's the reason when the books are maintained and finally they will make a, it is a statement called as a trial balance. tile balance, you know, that is all the books, once they are maintained it, and in the books part, in the books, all the balances, that is from the ledger books, they will take all the balances of all the parties, of all the assets, liability, everything, and then they make out the statement, what we call it, a trial balance. Trial balance is called as what? Trial balance is statement of, isn't it, all the balances of all accounts of the company. It is a comprehensive, it is a full, you know, full accounts of the, whether it is a expenditure, whether it is a income, whether it is, all the account balances are maintained it, and then trial, so it is in the columns, you know, that is ledger account, and then the head of account, debit, credit, all the balances, finally last and the closing cash and bank balances. As on a particular day, it is made. Once the trial balance, you all know about the trial balance. Once the trial balance is made, the balances are tallied, both the sides, debit and credit. We say that my accounts are now tallied, means accounts are properly entered. It is a proof for a, we can give a, you can finally say that the books are properly maintained, is my bookkeeper job ends with the trial balance. That's the reason bookkeeping meant to say, not only maintaining the books of accounts, whether they are arithmetically correctly entered or not, checking up, they make a statement which will end with the trial balance. Then next thing, after the bookkeeping, the accountancy will come. Accountancy is not part of the bookkeeping. So in the accountancy, after the bookkeeping, then with the trial balance, taking out all the balances and make your P&L account, you know, P&L account, and then balance sheets, and then cash flow, funds flow, any other financial information, accounting information, statement, these all are made from the trial balance. That is called as accountancy. This, I wanted to give clarity on this. So that's the reason. So don't have a bookkeeping, mean to say bookkeeping is a separate. After the bookkeeping, accountancy will start. Hope I have given you the clarity. Thank you. Good day. All the best.